Welcome to an international news update on Inside Swoop in 90. I'm Bella Casapao, here to give you the Inside Scoop on Inside Swoop. On the anniversary of Ferdinand Marcos' exile from the Philippines, activists now fight to oppose his son from running for presidency. The Marcos family is accused of accruing $5 to $10 billion during his leadership. According to AP, Marcos Jr. says allegations of embezzlement and human rights violations during his father's rule are, quote, lies. In other news, UNICEF officials say the Taliban are showing, quote, commitment to getting girls back into school within the next month. According to AP, since the Taliban takeover, girls grade 7 and up were banned from attending school in most of the country. UNICEF officials say due to the lack of funding, the humanitarian crisis, including countrywide malnutrition and poverty, cannot be solved without international assistance. And finally, Ukrainian officials report explosions near Kyiv where Russian troops close in. According to AP, Russian troops seize a Ukrainian nuclear plant, the site of the worst nuclear accident in history. UN officials say at least 127 Ukrainian civilians and 1,000 Russian troops are dead. The Russian military take control of an airport outside of the Ukrainian capital as well, according to AP. Well, Ospreys, that's it for this edition of Inside Swoop in 90. I'm Bella Casapao, and I'll see you next time.